when you go to your doctor and they diagnose you with osteoarthritis, they tell you that it's degenerative arthritis or that it's wear and tear arthritis. And that's actually not true. And it's right there in the name of the arthritis. The arthritis is called osteoarthritis. Literally, that means bony arthritis. That's not to be confused with osteoporosis, which means thin bones. They both share the Greek word osteon, meaning bone. But what's going on with arthritis, and we're going to talk about this in some detail, is as the cartilage is being broken down, new bone is being formed. This new bone may be called bone spurs. The medical name is osteophytes. It's not actually a little speck of bone. It's actually an increased rim of bone that is growing around the joint. And so in osteoarthritis, the bones are actually getting bigger. Now, if we think of things that wear out, how many things get bigger as they wear out? They don't. Yeah, exactly. When you wear something out, you're literally losing mass. And so just the very name of osteoarthritis tells us it's not just wear and tear. Something's going on that's making the bone bigger, not smaller. So again, this is not a gradual wearing out of the joint by overusing it. It's not a gradual wearing out of the joint by getting older. And again, it's a complicated process. There is a big biochemical process going on here that is breaking down the cartilage and building up bone. We're going to talk again in a little detail about what's going on and why, and it's important to understand that. If we look at a genetic level and look at what genes are being expressed in joint tissue in patients with osteoarthritis, in patients with rheumatoid arthritis, and in people without arthritis, osteoarthritis is 90% like rheumatoid arthritis. It's a lot more like the active autoimmune disease that's destroying the joints. Now, osteoarthritis is not an autoimmune disease, but many of the same genes are active. Again, that's not a wear and tear process. This is an active, genetically driven process that's happening in the joint. And it's very different than what goes on in a normal joint.